Imam Qurtubi mentioned this in his tafsir of this surah. 70,000 angels accompanied this surah and the revelation due to the honor of it. So every surah is a blessed, it has its unique benefits. But this one is very, very special in the sense that it offers great protection against some of the worst kind of evil and trials which a person can face.